Hello, my name is Mendel Bechschmidt, and in this video I'm going to show how to show the HTML bundles message. So this message contains the predefined HTML output of the XSLT process bundle that's given by the KBV. So I will show you an example after I processed it. So how it works, when you send the sign and uploads bundle message, our system will give the bundle for the signature to the card terminal, and at the same time we will process the given bundle with an XSLT script and give you back this XSLT script to show this to the doctor so the doctor sees what he's signing. And I prepared a test case for that. So it's the WebSocket XML prescription client test. And there is this test XML prescription sign and uploads bundles function. And if I run it, it will send the sign and uploads bundles message. And what you just saw is that it also caught the HTML bundles message. So this is the HTML bundles message. So in the code, there is some code to save this message to the file system. So I will show you the code where this is. So here, this is the code that saves the HTML bundles message or all the XSLT bundles to the file system. And there can be multiple bundles. So you can have up to three bundles that you have to show to the doctor. And now I can show you this in the file system. So this was the one that I generated before for testing. And this is the one from the current run. And if you double click on this bundle, you can see here how it looks like. So this is the bundle that you have to show to the doctor for the signature, and the KBV is especially interested in the Prüfnummer and in the doc ID. So this has to match if you hand it in for certification. And also I can show you the generated e-prescription. So this is the generated e-prescription for this HTML bundles, HTML file. And what you can also see is that the e-recept printout contains a lot less information compared to the KBV XSLT script. And also even this XSLT script, it's still missing some parts. So for example, here's another checkbox which is called Sonstige. And there's also, if you have the Kostenträger, there's also a lot more information about the Kostenträger than shown here. But yeah, this will come in the next years. And we will hope that this gets better and better. Thanks a lot, and see you in the next video.